the chairman of the Elders Forum, PDP River State, Alaba Chief Fedi Anabra. Let us give him a
hand. I will make it.
Your Excellency, our celebrant, all of the excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, everything has been said. But I want to say one or two things. That Rivers is Jaws, and indeed, the Ijaw ethnic nationality cannot forget Nyesom Wike for a long time. The last speaker, Boma, has said it all. The aberration we are seeing in the governance of River State, it's only a demonstration. Only a demonstration of lack of political discharge of an individual. And by no means characteristically a jaw. Lack of political foresight by an individual and a demonstration of an individual trait and not characteristically a jaw. So, Your Excellency, we the jaws see you as the light of River State. You are indeed a notable strategist in the contemporary politics of Nigeria. And without any doubt, Your Excellency, you are the most celebrated Rivers man, Rivers politician of national recognition to have emerged from Rivers State. At this point, Your Excellency, may I, with all respect, invite you to the podium, please.